And York County's Prospect Hill Cemetery is well known for its flag tributes, of course, of soldiers killed in Iraq and Afghanistan. Now another big memorial is in the works. And News 8's York County reporter Ed Weinstock live for us in Manchester Township with more on this. Hi, Ed.
And good afternoon to you, Laura. It is a major change in the landscape here at the Prospect Hill Cemetery in York. And if you look over here right now, you will see the beginning of excavation work at the site of a brand new memorial. But unlike the flags that have graced the front slope here at the cemetery, this will be a high-tech memorial. A large black granite monument will include an electronic digital display of pictures of fallen heroes who have lost their lives in Iraq and Afghanistan. Those pictures will flash across a 46-inch LCD screen. It will show the faces of military with York County connections, as well as the images of other fallen heroes from across the country. And some of those photos have already been emailed to the York County Cemetery from places as far away as Texas, Oregon, California, and Utah.
People, when they actually see a face, it's different than when you just see a flag or a name, because that's, it makes it more understandable for what the families and the communities really lost.
Work at the monument site only began on Wednesday. Current plans are for the new monument to be unveiled and the digital display activated on Veterans Day on November 11th. The monument is being funded through donations. That's the story from the York County Prospect Hill Cemetery. Back to you.
Really puts a personal touch on that. Yeah. All right. Thank you, Ed.